So we start to talking. Who has question? Who want to ask? Ask.
Dear Sandarshan, some years ago my father was dying. My father was dying and I was holding his hand, and it was around 2 hours maybe. And in the moment of his death, bliss was showering. It was a surprise for me, and I fall in silence, and it was a lot of bliss and silence and nothing more. And also you speak usually that enlightenment is like a death. So can you tell please, is it the similar, and is it the experience of the death when mind dies? Bliss is here, and is it our real nature?
Mostly everybody thinking he lived here forever. He came here and he will not die, other die, but he will stay. He will be like a mortal. But when you be with anyone like you, with your father, he is soon is leaving body. He knows also, you knows also, and others also knows he is going now. So while this moment coming, when anybody going to die, in that moment suddenly before he leave body, his all whole life pictures come, what he did. Suddenly mind showing everything. He is thinking all the life, 60 years whatever he did, 70 years whatever he did, whatever he gained, he put full energy to make this, make that, make the family, make the property, make the money, make the power. And soon he see everything is going. He cannot take anything. So all pictures is coming. And when all pictures coming and he look, he did whole life, he arranged, he made this, so many things. And now everything, even he cannot take anything. Even he cannot take his body which we understand he is. So that moment suddenly mind is stopped also. Mind no have wish, no feeling what to do. I did many, many things and nothing is result. Why I wasted my time, waste the time whole life to gain this and now nothing. Now I going empty hand. I cannot take anything. So that moment mind suddenly is going silent, quiet, much quietness come. Mind is shocked. And when he shocked, whenever he shocked with anything in your life, whenever any shock come, mind suddenly stop. Mind going, everything is perfect, everything is right, everything secure, everything safe, mind is okay. Just example, if you driving bike, scooter you driving, and you going, road is empty, very good. You go on. Even you thinking also, I have to go this, I have to do this, making plans. And sudden this side one car coming, and suddenly you going out your line, other car coming other line, and suddenly one truck or car overtake, and just come front of you. Then your mind is stopped, shock. You very fast to save yourself, making saving. Mind will be totally stopped. Whatever you thinking, stop. That moment you cannot think. If you going, be in mind, can be crash, can be accident. So your whole energy going to save yourself. safety. And then mind is shocked. When anything coming, no normal, any sudden anything happened, then your mind is stopped. So this is also death. When anybody is dying, he thinking whole life, he will be not die. He will be immortal. Even before death, people are 70 years, 60 years, 80 years, cannot walk, cannot look, cannot eat, sick. But still they thinking they will be alive. They will be here. They will not die. And they try to should not be die. Taking medicine, taking hospital, doctor, this, that, everything. Like they should not go. But finally, when moments coming, die. And then mind is stopped. His mind is stopped. And also who is looking this, also their mind is stopped. Because then you remember also, you will die also. He is dying. My father dying, my brother dying, or any relative or friend dying front of me. Suddenly you also remember. You will be also go. As this remembrance come, I have to go also. When this remember come, mind is stopped. Mind is stopped, blessings is showering. Blessings I say all the time showering. Only mind is running on, going on. Therefore mind is barrier. You can't see. Because you're busy with mind, so that you cannot feel. Blessings can't feel. So this you have meditation already doing, and you looking, you heard about from master death many time about death, and you have to go, and then this happening front of you, your father is leaving body, and then you remember, I have to. Suddenly your mind remember, I have to go. And then as this remember come, mind is going stop. And mind going stop, blessings is coming. And enlightenment is this. Enlightenment all the time remember. Your remember happen for a while. Maybe half hour, maybe 1 hour, maybe just holding 2 hours, some moments you coming. Then again mind come. But remembrance means all the time remember. I am not here forever. No anything my here forever. I am not here, so how my things can be ever? How my relatives can be my forever? Okay, whatever come, whatever get, whatever nature existence give me, I enjoy, I be with this. I need wife, I need husband, I need home, I need car, I need money. Okay, do it. That is okay, do, be with them. But only remember, this is not yours. You came empty hand, you go empty hand. Just these all things far here. To make your, even these all things, existence giving you to make your life enjoy, more enjoy. Enjoy the life. But only don't think it is my. If not thinking my, then you remember, I have to go. Things are okay. I get this thing, I get this thing, I will use, I enjoy these things. But this is not my, this is not me. I have to use and leave. This is not my house. And if you don't have this attachment, this is my not house, this is not my husband, this is not my son, this is not my anything. And when time coming, your husband has to leave. Your wife has to go. You will not feel any pain. Pain because attachment. We put our energy. This is my. If you very attached with your house, anybody taking your house, very pain. Like your soul is going. Soul is finishing. And you fight for it. Okay, fight. Little. No need to give like this. But no, should be not be attached. Not with pain. With house, with car, with property, with relation. Any relation, One day you made, and one day it will be finished also. Sure. No anything, any relation go with you. Your wife will not go. Your parents will not go. Maybe you go first or they go first. Somebody's husband going sometime first, sometime wife going first. Together not. Even together. Okay, together they burning. Together they die and finish. But then after death, don't know where he gone, where she gone. Nobody knows where gone. So this is remembrance. Remembrance means all the time remember, I'm not here, no anything my here. I came here to enjoy, use it. Existence gave me facilities, this luxury or whatever, and I have to enjoy. Like existence gave me these relations, but this is not my. Then you love more. Then you enjoy more. Then you really love with your family, love with your relation, who are relative, wife, husband, son, parents, whatever. You will love, but not attached. And when they go, one day they go, okay, no pain. No any pain will happen. Pain is all attachment. So this attachment, that moment is that remembering coming, oh, I have to leave. When leaving, as you remember this thing, blessings happening. And if you remember this all the time, blessings always shower. No any moment is left when blessings is not happening. Blessings already happening, but we are busy. According this, I say one story. Sometime I told before. One master was Kabira. And somebody heard about him. One master living in this village. And he came to see him, meet him. As he came and he coming in village and ask how I can get Kabira, where he lived, which house. Somebody say he living in there, but he will not in home. Today, one man die in the village, death. So all men going with dead body to graveyard, to burning ghat, burning place. So he is also gone. So, but this man say, I am very hurry. I want to see him. I came very far. I can't wait to 2-3 hours even. So I go also to burning place. But how I recognize him? Because whole village man is people are there. He say very simple. Only Kabir has, he always in his head a peacock wing is there. And which man has peacock wing? He is Kabir. You know, he is very clear. Nobody has peacock wing. He said, okay. He going very fast, like running. And on the way, he found these all pupil. Just reaching, and pupil are in near river, want to burn this body, be ready, and everybody is there, and he came. Maybe 100 men is there. He came, he looked, every man has peacock wing. He said, wow. This man said only Kabira has. But now as everybody has. 100 people. How possible? How it is happening? He said, okay. He can't say anything because everybody Kabir, very confused. Very confused to who is really Kabir, real Kabir. Now everyone is look like Kabir. So he's waiting. Body is put, they putting wood and putting that body on the wood. And then relative come, son come, putting fire on wood. Fire is happening, body is burning. Everybody looking. So in Hindi tradition, after when burning body, mostly this happening near river. So everybody go to take bath in river, like be clean. Or if river is not there, come back in home and take bath first. Don't touch anything, don't meet anybody, don't touch even your clothes, your parts. First you have to take bath. So clean this energy. So everybody going in river. So when burning finish, burning happening, people are, everybody going to bath in river. When they go, after 10 minutes, 15 minutes, they come back, come out. In 100 people, half wings is gone. 50 people, no wings. He said, wow, very huge wonder, what's going on? He said, okay. And then, after pupil has to go back in village, go back to home, start going back. And then, slowly, slowly, everybody going back. 50 already finish in that place, near just in river, near river. And then slowly, slowly go. When they going, 5 pupil here, 6 pupil here, 10 pupil there, 2 pupil there, talking start to each other. Slowly, slowly, they talking and moving, walking to village, and then 10 more go, then 10 more go. Near village coming, only 2, 3, 4 left. Only 2, 3 pupil has, man has wings, peacock. And he looking everything. And then he came as pupil all enter in village, everybody gone, only one man is left. And he follow him, this man. And he is suspicious. Maybe he also go. His peacock wing also will be finished. And he is waiting and watching him and going behind him, coming behind. Finally he come in his house and go inside. And then he thinking, maybe he is Kabir. His wings is not gone. 100 pupil wings is gone. But he still, wings is not gone. So he knocked the door. Kabir came out. First he looked, his wings is there or not. And he said, yeah, wings is there. He said, you are Kabira? He said, yes, I am Kabira. He said, I came to see you. I bow down. And then they both sit. He said, I am very much, what question I have before is forget. Now, new question in me, very strong. Because somebody told me, you always had this wing, and you went there in burning body, dead body. And there 100 people I seen, and 100 has wing. After bath, half is gone. Then slowly, slowly, they coming, walk as they coming near to village. Number by number, they finish. But you not finish. What is this? Why do everybody has wing and after everybody's wing is gone? He say, when they near dead body and this man, they know somebody uncle, somebody son, somebody's father, somebody friend, little village, everybody knows each other. And he already 70 years old, everybody knows him. Even somebody just talked yesterday to him. Somebody just met him yesterday. Everybody knows him. And when they see, I know him. And now he is finished. Now he is gone. And when you see anybody, he is going, he is gone. And that moment, your all dreams, all wish, all desires, all future finish. This death brings you in moment. Very, very unsensitive pupil. Very unsensitive, like a rock, like animal. Maybe he don't feel. But if little bit humanity have, little bit flowing have, or love have, sure feel. Like he is dying, so I will die. So that time, everybody, this all 100 man is Kabir. Kabir means who has wing always. This is like a symbolic. Like Buddha. That moment everybody is Buddha. That moment everybody is awakened. That moment everybody is remembering, I have to go. So that moment, he say, everybody is remembering. After death, after burning, people going in river. As they come out river, forget why they came here. They just start, oh, okay, I have to go home. I have to open the shop. I have opened the business. I have to bring this. Just worldly things start. They not here. They going in mind. They still in burning place. Body is burning place, but they not there. They just going in home. Going in shop, going in office and doing business start. Just making what to do and hurry to go. So suddenly there, half people gone. And then slowly, slowly as they come to village, they must thinking about and forget he's died. Not remembering his death. And finish. So as they coming in world, coming in mind, wings is going. But I never finish. Because I am always no. And I living all the time, present moment. For me, no any future. No any wish. No any desire. How existence want to me live, I living. I do my work, whatever comes, okay. I enjoy my work. I enjoy my home. I enjoy just here. And whenever he say, even anybody in the world who enjoy the moment, who in present moment, wings is there. Blessings all the time showering. So he says, simple. And he says, my wings never will be finished. Even you come middle of night, 2 o'clock, I am sleeping, and you wake me up, you will see wings is there. 24 hours wings, because I remember all the time. Remembering myself, remembering I am present, I have to be here, I am here and now. No past, no future. No past, no future, no mind. Mind always past or future. Past never think about present. Past always thinking about past or future. Past I did this thing, in future I should not do this, I should do this. Making plans, making programs, but never present. So that moment you also come present. So whenever, this is excuse. Your father's death is excuse to makes you present. And when you present, blessings is happening. And I say, if you want blessings, all the time, very simple, very easiest, be present. Be here and now. Just here. Blessings always here. Blessings only here. Never there. Never in future. Even you thinking about, you doing, you sitting, okay, I will be enlightened. I have to be enlightened. And then you thinking how to be enlightened, what to do, what not to do, this, that. You missed. You're missing. Missing the be enlightened. No need to think even how to be enlightened. Be here. Just here. Just in this moment. Whatever you're doing, be here. Enlightenment automatic come. Enlightenment also looking who is present. Who is here and now. But when he come to you, you not here. You never here. Never with you. Somewhere all the time. So he coming, he always here near you and looking, nobody present, he disappoint, okay, go back. So he's happening. So nobody present. Gurdjieff said, man like a deep sleep, no man is there, man is not there, only sleep, like a wall, black sleep, just unconscious. They're moving in unconscious. And through unconscious, they're making plan about future. Never present. And meditation means, remember, you are present. You should be present. You are here and now. Remember, you are the Buddha. You are the present. You are here. As you coming here, you enjoy what you're doing. You will be not going in mind. As you go in mind, present finish. Are you will be present? Are you in mind? This both not together. So as you coming in present, blessings are every time is there. Blessings will be there. You are enjoying the life. So I say, enjoy of your life in your hand. How you live the life. You will be present, joy, all joy come to you. Everywhere from joy come. Wherever you go, whatever you do, no matter, you will be joyful. Simple thing you do, big thing you do, small do, normal do, you will be joy. Be just if you are present. But if you not cannot be present, so then master say, okay, do meditation, go this technique, go that technique. Somehow techniques can bring you. If you really do in technique, go fully in technique, do total 100%, maybe you get the taste of be present. As present come, suddenly you feel love and joy and relax. Very relaxed or very joyful. Something very nice happening, good happening, which you want, everybody want. So this is happening. In death, happened it. To me also happened. I was young, 21 years old. I never think about any spirituality. Even I don't want to go any, didn't go temple. No Bhagwan, no worship, no prayer, never. Last 7 years I finished. 14 years still I did, like a traditional. Every family showing to kids, do this, this is Bhagwan, this is Krishna, this is Rama, this is Jesus. And I also doing. After 14 years, I feel nothing is happening. I say, bullshit. I don't want anything. And 7 years, 14 to 21 years, very like young, doing everything, going movie, drinking wine, going to girls, everything, whatever boys doing and girls doing. Business, fighting, everything. And then that day also I came. My shop out from my town, 40 kilometers. That is weekend, I came to stay night in home with the family. I came, I heard, I know my mother is gone to my grandfather's house. I said, okay, night I slept. Early morning I be fresh and take bicycle and go. Go to see him, to mother. We love much. And as I reach, in night I reach. Same, I can't wait, I reach. I just took food in home and I went to grandfather house. Then I heard she went to other auntie house. So, okay, morning I will see. Then I took my mother's brother, we are friend. We went to market, little drinking beer, and go to movie, and came back and slept. Early morning, around 5:30 something, one servant came from other house, my auntie house, and wake up us both, say, grandfather is very, something happening, he cannot breathe, and he's very shaky in body, take doctor and come. Okay, then we just get up, took the doctor. Doctor came, look him, gave some injection, some medicine. And he say, I gave injection to his sleeping now 2-3 hours. After I come again, then see. Say, okay. I just took bicycle to see my mother. I went to other auntie house, another auntie. I went there, then I heard, she came here, back. Then I come back. As I enter in home, and I know some people are there, I say, what happening in home? And say, they say, grandfather is left, die. I say, okay. I don't have any attachment also. Attachment I never had from childhood with anybody. Only with mother has love. But no attachment. I didn't know whole life what is attachment. happened. Never attached. No attached to my sister, no brother, no father, no any friends or no anybody. Never attached. And mostly I like live life my alone, enjoy alone more. Be with them, but be, enjoy alone also. This from my childhood. No attachment. From childhood, I never has fear also. Never fear. I don't know fear, what is fear. This is my past maturity. Past life meditations gave me. I was mature. No attached, no fear. Anger very much. All my negativity go to anger and sex. These two things very strong. Most strong. Anger, I boiling, even too much boiling, I without reason want to fight. I just take one man, fight with me. Do something without reason. He not did anything, just want to fight. Like when you are angry, happened it. When you are very angry, you just drive very, want to hit somebody, want to do something. You put your angers to somewhere. So anger very much has you. But attachment, no. Fear, no. So all my negativity, what energy is going in anger and sex. Mostly men like this. And so, no have attachment with my grandfather. Dead body is there. People coming, friends coming, relatives coming. Some who are very near relatives. Crying, so much crying start, very sad. I say, okay. For me, nothing. Somebody coming, like my grandmother, my father's mother, she also came. She came from rickshaw. I looked, she just come out from rickshaw. She was very okay. Like nothing, it's okay. And as she came inside, see dead body and relate, crying start. I said, she is very false. She just showing drama. No any tears real. No any sadness real. But many times people, relatives has to do. Otherwise all relatives say, you are not sad. You should be sad. She has died, you are happy. Means you are not our relatives, or no pain or no anything. So many times relatives has to do things which they really don't has inside. Many times they're doing drama, making long face, very sad. Oh, very bad happened. To me, it's difficult happened now. If anybody die, and every relative say, oh, sorry, very bad, very. For me, very difficult happened. How I say this thing? Even if I really, I have to say, I say, very good happened. He is free. You are free. He is gone. Very good. Even my father, mother died last year and 2 years before. I was like this. My all relatives crying. I said, it's okay. He has to go, so go. His time came now. He was 70. Even last 30 years I saying to him, my father, go, die. Why not die? You are sick. You cannot walk. My father was very difficult. In beginning when I say die, say, you say I die? Say to my mother, look, what he's saying, I die? I say, yes, you die. Has to die. And now soon you will be weak. Soon you will be body no good, no power. Better power finish before your eyes finish, teeth finish, you should go. Otherwise, no enjoy. You cannot eat. You cannot look. You can't listen. Better go. But everybody, people cannot understand this thing. But slowly, when I talking with him, often I talk. Every month, every 2 weeks. When you die, when you will die, then he accept. He say, he is just. And then he laughing, he start. He say, okay, I will die. Please give me time. I will die. I say, okay, but like he accepting before very fighting and angry and with me. So it is happening. Then I came and people crying. Slowly morning 6-7 to become 4 o'clock evening. And in tradition we have into dead body, we giving bath. Bath with milk, bath with curd and with water. So they giving. Son, his son is giving. Three son. Eyes looking. Everybody quiet, silent. Because whole day they cry. How much crying, cry also. Finish. Everybody silent, looking what's going on. Bath is happening. I was also standing there. And suddenly in me, don't know, big roaring come, big crying, big loud, like everybody shocked. Everybody, what happening? Just like a bomb blast. And I non-stop crying and crying and crying. Even I don't know why I cry. And then continuous cry, people come, be quiet, but I can't. I like a flood coming to me, tears, crying, crying. Then they took, put white cloth and take to putting in truck, in bus, and dead body and everybody has to go. I also jump and go there. We made, they made wooden piles and put dead body there, burning. When they burning, burning start, dead body burning start. I was sitting, everybody, they, maybe 100 people there. And I am thinking, well, yesterday night I seen him, I touch his feet. He asked me, how are you? I say, okay. And after a few hours, next, I can't see him, didn't see him. He is gone. And then I have to go also. Now today I am 21 years, I will go. And then second question came, I have to go, but 21 years before who I was? Who came before 21 years? I heard I am not the body, something coming in body, in mother. And then slowly, slowly body is created. It means I am not the body. So who I am? This question came. And this question, 3 days in me, continuous, can't sleep. Who I am? Who I am? I will be die. I will be die also. Where I go? What will happen? What was before birth? What will after death? This, like a real question came in me. He make me awake. He give me remembering. And then I got Osho book. He say, you know, you want to this answer, meditation do. It's very good. He said, just 1 hour every day. And also 15 days do. If you 15 days do every day 1 hour, if you like, you go more. If you don't like, leave it. Don't do. I say, okay. 15 days, no big thing, 1 hour every day. And I start. So this time, my journey starts. Like, and then after when I met my grandmother, his wife and family, I going some month after, I said, very good day that day. Then I become sannyasi, meditate, start. I said, that day very good when he die. He said, what? He's very good. I said, very good. He said, why good? I said, he die also and he die me also. That moment I die also. I was changed fully. Then only one question I want to know, who I am. What is the death? No any interest, anything else. All interest finish in me. And then took me 8 years to get this answer. And then one day answers come. But I know 8 years, mind is very strong, very difficult to make the mind stop. 8 years took me, even I was very close to center, very near. Many satoris happened. And that time when I start meditation, very good. As I remember today, was 9 months of blessing. Morning I do this technique, blessings. Afternoon do this different, second technique, blessings. Evening different, 4 times do meditation. Because blessings all the time. I say, wow. Without reason getting blessings. Just do close eyes and blessings coming. Just do meditation and enjoying start. Even I looking so whole life, my 21 years, how I get joy, now joy is here. Joy in me. Why I not understand this thing before? Why I looking here, there, and go here, go there, go to, go behind the women, girls, 2 years only girls. Morning get up, girls. Where to get girls, how to get. 2 years continuous only girls and going whole day behind the girls. Want to girl. No any other subject. Don't want anything. Leave college, leave university because girls. Leave business, leave family. Want to leave family also. But girls want. Because crazy was that time. And then when I crazy with anything, I go fully. This is not, oh, girls. If I want girl, then go for girls. I want man, then go for me, for you also. If you feeling, you're looking the girls, you're looking the boys, go for it. Finish first this thing. Enlightenment come later. First finish your all this business and desires. And I say to people, all of you, who had married, very good. Who has boyfriend, girlfriend, very, very good, no matter. But who don't have girlfriend, don't have boyfriend, who don't have married, and they going in this journey, meditation, for enlightenment, and they looking, I want girls, girls coming, ah, oh, very nice, how I get, very beautiful. Girls not like nothing. For them, just their survival coming start. Like good food, a good thing, what joy I can get with girls or boy. If you have, first go for girls. Finish the enlightenment. Enlightenment come later, no problem. Enlightenment will happen. And if you have lust for girls, and not going and because enlightenment, then you postpone your enlightenment by your side. All the Hindus, Buddhas, Bhagwan, had married, almost. Only Osho was not married. This is also reason. Because he was enlightened in 21 years. If he will become enlightened 28, he should has to marry. He has to go first look what is girls, and then he can go beyond the girls. Woman is the most last barrier, most in you, woman and man. So don't deny this desire. Okay, you try, you been with master, even master say better, if you don't go. If you have intelligent, your meditation is strong, maturity you have enough, and no need to go in this all drama. This attachment, this relationship, that. But now I say, I change my law. I change if you more than 21 years, you first do marriage, then enlightenment, look. Soon will happen. Same thing I say. 8 years I meditate. 21 to 29. 7 years just meditation. Every breath. No any breath go without my knowing. No any step I put without my knowing. This hand is every very aware. Then finally last year, somehow decision happened. Okay, I do marriage. My parents was very behind me. Every time they want marriage, do marriage. This is their things. But I deny because I was behind the enlightenment. And enlightenment not coming. Even I was first day on the near the center. Just last hit has to happen. And this hit not happening. 7 years happened. Then I say, okay. Do marriage. I came to parents. I said, do marriage wherever you want to. Look the girls, I am totally surrender about you, to you. They say okay. Within just 2 days, they my father check and find the one girl. And this girl came in my shop, want to buy one cloth. And I was taking some from cupboard cloth. And my father say to this girl, you go stand and look what which you like. And she came near me. She says this, she said this, she said this. And he said because he want to see my height and her height is okay. Like she will be like here, not taller than me, or how looking together if they stand. He's like a clever. Because arranged marriage is like this. They're looking, girl and boy, body is fit. Looking same beauty, same culture, same things. So he checked. Even I don't know this girl is, he want to do marriage with me. She also don't know, I also don't know. Okay, she took two cloth and gone. After 2 days, they arrange family to family. Okay, we marriage. And about 15 days after, my sister marriage has to happen. She has date, wedding. We are prepare everything, hall and invite everybody. And 15 days after happen, my father deal with them family to family, and then they also okay. My family also okay. We both don't know. I don't know my marriage is going, and she don't know marriage happening with me or anything. Nobody say quietly. Then my father say, "You said you do marriage. You are ready." I say, "Yes. I told 1 week before you." He said, "No, okay. Now I have one girl." I say, "Okay." I didn't ask which girl, who girl. Say, okay. He say, okay, now 12 days after your sister marriage, we do it same day. I say, okay. And then they decide, they make a card, and marriage is happening. And marriage happened 15 days. Within 12 days, 15 days, everything is done. And I married. My evening my sister and morning my, just few hours gap, and marriage happened. And marriage happened, but that time I was very afraid. Somehow, maybe my enlightenment will not happen. Maybe I miss my goal. My energy going to this way, and now she coming, and maybe fear, some like afraid. So maybe I missed, because I know if I marry, I have to be fully responsible. This is not responsible. I made wife, and now her responsibility is my responsibility. Her things is my responsibility. I have to should fulfill her need everything. So I have to earn more, because before I was earning, but not responsible. Many times I want to leave shop, leave. 3 shop I finished already. I went 5 days camp. Never go, 2 months I didn't go back. Just meditate. Because shop is finished, no responsibility, no wife, no kids. For me, I get food. Okay. Then shop is finished. Then come back after 2 months. Again my shop, my uncle open. Same thing happened after 1 year. That shop also finished. Then again I go back, then 2 years after I come back, then they open, okay, make business, and then few months going, then finish. Because for enlightenment, meditation is very much. I'm not care about money, I can't not care about anything, no thing. But when I know, now marriage, wife is coming, I have to be responsible. But I say, okay, happened so happened. And then happened. And this marriage is virtue for me. whatever 7 years I trying to get, marriage happened and quick jump happened, like a jerk. She made me jerk. I feel very thankful to her. This is existential. If my marriage not happened, if I not did marriage, can happen two things. Maybe my enlightenment not happened yet. I was also meditator, looking enlightenment. Even my enlightenment 30 years before, maybe 30 years not happened enlightenment. Because girls, when girls looking beautiful, nice. My want, like a need. Or can happen, if marriage not happen, maybe my enlightenment also happened. Then I could not come back in body back. They bring me. I have some reason to come here, anchor. Some anchor is here. Like otherwise I no have any connection with anything in world. No connected with anything when my enlightenment happening. And this enlightenment, only this. When you no have connection with, don't want, like you are alone in the world. You are nothing. Then happened it. When you are totally alone, only, and when God look, you are only alone. Nothing want anything. Then he come. If you want anything, he say, first finish your business. Be busy with mind. Be finish. You want this? Okay, first you finish. You want this? Okay, first you finish. I can wait. Enlightenment can wait lives of life, 1,000 life, whenever you ready. So that happened. So that I say to you, any young boy who not married, any young girl who not married and want enlightenment, trying 5 years, 7 years, 10 years, even with around me, first now go do marriage. Because now not happening means you are stuck. This is your need. And be brave. Marriage cannot take away your enlightenment. Even marriage push you. Look, I am the example. This is my experience, example. So it's good. If you're looking, the boy, you want boy, friend, boy, love, girlfriend, want girl, love. First do this. Finish this business. Be free. As you be with each other, first thing you know, what is the woman, what is the man. Who has married, they know very well. What is woman? What is man? Who don't have, then thinking woman is very beautiful, things in the world. Man is most joyful things. Okay, go. Look. Who had married, ask to them. Ask those men who has wife already. Somebody who has wife divorce. And I say to them, marriage. Hey, marriage. You can beat me, you can do any punishment, but marriage don't say. I know the marriage. But they say by their experience. But this experience has everybody in past life, but forget. Past life you forget what happened. So, but this life, and I say do marriage now. And if anybody, you are ready to do marriage here, first condition I put also, one more condition. Do marriage, be relative, relation. And one condition from my side, which day if girl want, I want finish, I want divorce. Man should not say, no, I don't want. First, okay, do. Man, boy want, divorce, ready. And first come to me and say, I want divorce. I say, yes, clearly, very good. Finish. Experience you have, go. You get the experience, you go get the, because why you want divorce? Why you want run away? Because you know each other. You know the man and woman, what doing. Which day you know, then you not go. And if you going means you not have enough experience. You don't know yet. Therefore is going, therefore is need. It's okay. Therefore this desire is there. So who want? Anybody is ready to do marriage? Who are? Yeah, I know everybody here for enlightenment. But also looking the girls, very good time. Do marriage. And we all celebrate. Good celebration. Yeah. We all go with band, dancing, singing. Why not celebrate? Celebrate is everything. And marriage always ready celebrate. And second thing more. If any boy, girl, looking each other love, but afraid to marriage, our enlightenment not will happen. We missed our space, my space is finished, but it's still going on. So then if they don't want to do marriage, okay also. This is their freedom. But still if they have relation, looking each other, and they cannot be finished by themselves. No courage. Like, it is not like I say to boy, take the sword and kill your girlfriend. Or kill your boyfriend. Then you can be free. But if you not, then we can do one other celebration. We make, if any couple not couple yet, but looking each other, feeling love, feeling love to each other. We make false body. False, like a putla. What putla say? Dummy. Making dummy. One boy dummy, one girl dummy. And I call to girl, come here. Give her fire. Put fire in boy. He is dead and you finish. And boy to say, take fire, she is died, and then you do it. They burning to each other dead body. Then maybe psychological they finish. Finish with each other. Oh, even then, if anybody come, this boy coming to this girl looking, very nice, beautiful, hanging, style making. Then somebody say, she's died for you. Even you burn her dead body. Why you hanging? So we can make this drama also. Drama is drama. One drama marriage drama, one drama dead drama. For me everything is drama. I'm not serious about anything. So if anybody ready to make a marriage drama, we can do. Today is very good day. Best day. Master birthday, and you will remember you married to this day, or you die this day. So if now satsang when finish, anybody want marriage celebration, we can do today starting. Not marriage today, but make a ring ceremony. They are after 1 month, 2 months will be married. Give time to 1-2 months. Otherwise, if they say no, we don't want, then I say, okay, do death ceremony. You die for each other. Yesterday, just before half hour, Deepak, I was driving scooty coming from somewhere, middle road. 2 times I avoid his phone because I was driving. And he is busy with these things last 1 week. Every day, 10 times phone me. And I was driving and almost very tight traffic. And he ringing. I just stop and just not see who is. I ask who. He said, Deepak. I said, shut up. All the time you talking like this nonsense. 10 days, what I do, my wife finish. I say, finish relationship. If you have problem, finish. All problem, finish. He say, oh, I can't. And then maybe he talked to wife, girlfriend. Girlfriend was more braver. She said, master asked, saying, finish? Okay, we finish. And then he 2 days before, he said, oh, my girlfriend, girlfriend leaving me, breaking relationship. I said, go and touch her feet and thank you. Feel thankful. Because you don't have courage to say this thing. She is more braver than you, more meditator than you. You doing 15 years meditation, she doing 5 years meditation, she is more stronger. She has more courage. Ah, okay. It means our relationship not going every day, fighting, no good, no love. And even master saying finish, all problem will be finished. And she said, yes. And then again today, he's talking about this subject. But anything happened? Phone me. I was that time very traffic also. I said, shut up. Never call me like in this subject. Meditate on it. He said, okay. I say, every time you morning at 9 o'clock calling, night 10 o'clock calling, daytime calling, only with this one things. You are childish. When you will be mature? 15 years meditation. Even you claiming you are already very good space, very beautiful. You psychology, psychic. No any space here. You cannot handle this one problem. You don't have enjoy. Finish. It's a very difficult to finish. How I can finish my relationship? I said, 5 years before, you don't know who is Deepthi. You know? Who your girlfriend? She said, no, we never met. I said, today also, maybe just you think, she accident. She die. Then what you will do if she die? He said, yeah, then has to forget. I said, just understand. She die. So anybody who cannot finish their relation or their feelings and want to finish and cannot, we celebrate here. I say to somebody, make dummy, two dummies, one boy dummy, one girl dummy, putting their name and they burn to each other. Front of master, front of everybody. And we celebrate also. We dancing, singing, enjoying. So now I saying, anybody don't want to finish their relationship, come here. This is a technique. Make dummy of your girlfriend, burn it. Make dummy of your boyfriend, husband, wife, burn. Many times you want to burn anyhow. Who has girlfriend, boyfriend, they want to burn. They want to kill. Why not really? And one day really will happen it, sure. One day it will happen, sure. You have to burn a dead body of your girlfriend, your boyfriend. One day she has to die or you have to die. Or she has to burn your dead body or you have to burn their dead body. It will happen. Otherwise, no understand. This drama going on. And you postpone your enlightenment. Understand. Do fast. Tyuk. Marriage. If you know each other 4 years, 5 years, why not marriage? It is enough time for you 4 years to know each other. You give time to her, her give time to you. 4 years, you know each other. You know every action, every way of talking, every feelings. And really, if you love, be together. Be in one house, cooking for husband. Husband bring money for you. Husband bring clothes for you. Husband bring TV for you or all things. I know. I'm also a husband, I know how to do. I creating many things. All husband knows. Has to do. And this has to do. because it is your responsibility. Otherwise, don't do marriage. But if you did, you have to take care of each other. You do your job, he do his job. Then he's right. So if anybody want, now we finishing satsang, come to my room and say we want marriage or we want that celebration. We can make in lunch time. Night time no, because night time different celebration. Yeah, that is birthday. That birthday and a dead man's birthday. That person who is die already, his birthday. Very strange. Who is died? But many time happened. Death people also, like all gods, all famous people be making birthday. Politicians also, rock players, movie actors, even after them also. But all masters always, after death, we worship, we celebrate their birthday. Because this day is biggest day. When he took body coming to this earth, then many people has possibility to be enlightened, to be free. One enlightenment happened, many, many possibilities has. One candle is burned, many candles possibility to burn. Many happened. Otherwise, if all candle is no burning, difficult to burn. One if burn, one to each others, others to others, others to others, then slowly, slowly all is burning. Everyone is light. If many, many light, world will be very beautiful. World will be full of love, silence, relax, no fight, no war, no power game. Only love is there. And this is Master want, Buddha want. Be in love. Be your, make your light and give light to others. Give light to whole world. First you will be light, then automatic your light has to go. You want or don't want, no matter. Light happen, light will go. Love come, love will spread. Only your side you have to do, grow the love. You has to be full of love. You will be full of love, love automatic go. No need to even do, go or do. Even you sitting in silent in your room, nobody meeting, nobody come, but your fragrance is going. Your vibration is, love vibration is going. Master has this. Master what? He sitting in his room, lying whole day. What he doing? Just this fragrance is going. This love has to go. This light has to spread. And who is sensitive, who can catch, who can feel, they coming. Who want to be in this light, they come. Who want to burn in this fire, they come. And here you burn, their light is happening. Garbage has to burn, light is there. So, I want as fast as will be in light. Just be like this, be in this atmosphere, come to master, come to satsang, do meditation, be in love and awareness. Soon light is coming. Soon you will be light more, little more, 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 more. And one day fully light. Fully light, enlightened. You know more. You finish, light only there. Wow. Then your why, whatever you came, is done. Purpose of the life is done. कहे कबीर मैं पूरा पाया. यू गेट द होल एवरीथिंग. Yeah.